New this morning, the United Way has raised billions of dollars to improve people's lives worldwide, but they're also working hard to help people out right here in the Susquehanna Valley.
Yeah, tonight the United Way of Lancaster County will host a thank you celebration to recognize the thousands of people who donated millions of dollars. News 8's morning reporter Pete Montine joins us this morning with more. Pete, good morning.
Good morning, Lori. Good morning, Jerry. You know, that celebration kicks off tonight at 5:30 at Liberty Place in Lancaster, but we're not there this morning. We're in a little bit of a different setting, and we're in kind of a play area here. Let me tell you what we're getting at. I'm here with Lucas. He's 3 years old, and he has 2 cochlear implants. That's because he's deaf, and I'm here with his mom, Jen Campbell. And Jen, you guys have been major beneficiaries of these United Way services. Tell me a little about Lucas's story and how the United Way has helped out.
Well, Lucas began receiving services from United Way-funded agencies when he was 3 months old, most notably Schreiber Pediatric Rehab Center. And although the cochlear implant has given him the access to the sound that he needs, it is with the therapies and the hours upon hours of work that he is able to listen and speak as well as he does.
He's excited, and you guys are excited too, because he's really a focal point of this evening.
Yes. We are very excited to celebrate tonight also.
There he goes. All right, so we're also here with Scott Berkey, who's the campaign chair of the Lancaster County United Way of Lancaster County. Scott, you know, tell me, you guys are excited tonight too.
Yeah, absolutely, Pete. It's been a year's worth of fundraising. It started off about this year last time and this time last year, and Lucas and I worked on a video, and we're going to celebrate tonight. We have 24,000 donors. Tonight we're going to have 300 people there and recognize some award winners. So we're real excited.
Last year you raised $8.5 million. You're releasing that number that you raised this year tonight, but it's really just a great way to say thank you.
It's a great way to say thanks. Again, you know, we look at all the companies across the county and all the employees who've given to United Way over the years, and again this year, we're just thrilled. It's going to be a fun night tonight, so
cool.
Stay tuned for the news.
A fun night here and a fun night at Liberty Place tonight. We'll post a little more info on our website where you can see Lucas here at Liberty Place tonight, and we'll post that on our website, WGAL.com. Lori and Jerry, back to you.
Yeah, I like Lucas's. He hammed it up for the camera there. I don't know if you saw him, but he looked at the camera.
Yeah,
he gave us a little
smile.
Say hi
to Grandma and Grandpa. Say hi, Lucas. Hi, Oma and Opa.
Hi, I'm Minopa.
Hey.
Aww,
there we go.
Man. What a sweet little
Isn't
guy.
He
he's a
yeah,
natural.
He's a great guy.
Look out, Pete.
Pete, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
No problem. And Lucas.
Yeah, Pete and Lucas.
Aww.